I am Lindsay Fuller. I'm from Burlington, North Dakota. Military brought us up here. I'm 25 years old, and my main concern is what is Medicare and Social Security going to be like for people in my generation? From what I'm hearing, it's not good news, and it's decreasing a lot, and a lot of our benefits are being taken away from us. So can you tell me how it's going to look whenever I decide to retire, whenever I'm 65, and what it's going to be like for whenever my husband retires in about 30 or so years? Thank you.